pre-war French bombers are also a sight to behold. Take a look at the mighty Farman F-220 with its peculiar four-engine push-pull configuration. Yeah, it's a bit on the slower side, but it has three turrets and, more importantly, can carry more than 2 tons of bombs, including a variant where you get 52 bombs, 50 kilograms each. Not a bad start for a bomber tech line, we say.
His name is John C.